Ne olmuş?
Let's head over to Italy. Close to 4,000 people have marched through the Italian city of Trieste to voice their anger against NATO. Protesters hit out at US-led bloc's aggression, claiming that its continued supply of arms to Ukraine only harms the world. The main slogans raised at the demonstration were no to war, no to NATO. It comes amid soaring energy and food prices in Italy, with more and more people